You're back.
Hi.
Hello, Junso. How was your trip?
It's
Very good. When did you go home?
One day,
You went home last Monday.
Yes, it's
Oh, okay.
and yesterday, I made
Can you say that again? Yesterday?
character in house.
Character. What kind of character did you make?
Helicopter.
Sorry. I heard character. Helicopter.
This is the last Christmas present.
Oh yes, I think you told me about that.
Airplane and helicopter.
Ooh, cool. Are they difficult to make?
No, different,
Not difficult.
not difficult, but it's hard.
Is it hard?
Yes,
Why is it hard?
because I show you.
Ah, yes. Can you share me, please?
It's small.
Well, that is so cool.
But
But it doesn't have any color. Can you color it?
no,
No.
sticker.
Ah, okay. Stickers are
I
better.
have found it airframe.
All right.
Wait.
Okay, take your time.
Again.
Hello again.
Helicopter finish it like
That looks very realistic, very similar to that of the helicopters in the military.
yeah.
Very realistic. Okay, so did you make it on your own or did Dad help you?
This airplane is that helped me, but this helicopter, I alone made it myself.
Oh, okay, I understand. Okay. So your dad helped you with the helicopter, but the airplane, but the helicopter you did on your own.
Yeah.
Whoa, still amazing, still amazing. Okay. Do you like building those kinds of toys? Do you like building those kinds of toys?
Little bit I like.
You like a little bit. Okay. That's cool. What do you want to build next?
Next, I want.
Yeah, what do you want to build next?
My sister want rocket, but I
A
want,
rocket.
yes, but I want drone, tank.
Drone. You want to make a drone.
Drone or tank?
A drone or a tank. Okay, not bad. I think yes, you can make something like that.
What do you want to?
Yeah, me? I don't like building things. But if I can build something, I like to build. I don't like building cars. I like to build houses.
House.
You know, like the houses with small houses with small lights inside. Like this. Like these kinds of things. I like doing or making this one. Wait. Like this.
Ah, it
Yeah, you can make this one, like an easier one. This.
Oh.
Yeah, I think I like to make this one more than cars or planes. But I heard
Bench.
this one is a little difficult to make.
I make bench too.
Other plants? I think they have like stickers for the plants.
A bench.
A benches. Oh, yes, of course. I think it comes with small pieces. House toys. Like this one. So in the box, you will find like small cabinets. You even have a small pet dog. So I would like to build something like this. Miniature house. 'Cause they are so pretty. Look, they're so pretty. Yeah. I would like to make something like that instead of cars. But I think cars are cool too. Cars and planes. What's that? Sorry, what's that?
In house or like fence eggs some blue.
One more time. Can you say it one more time?
In house like bench or is X blue like blue
Like a book?
glue
Like a book. A blue.
a glue
A glue. Yeah, you have to glue things, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure. I haven't tried making it. But if I want to make one, I want to make a house. So that's that. Okay. Anyway, did you go to school today?
Yes, I am. Oh.
Oh, when is your winter vacation?
Winter vacation.
Yeah. when is your winter vacation? Some of my students already have their winter vacation, or they're going to have winter vacation on Friday, starting on Friday. How about you?
January 6th.
Ah, you still have 1 week more.
Yes.
Oh, okay, 1 week more. I got it. So, is your winter vacation long?
Yeah, it's long.
Okay, very good. All right. Anyway, are you ready to study, Junso?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, that's the spirit. So, you have a question. What is that?
Do you know I'm home alone?
The movie Home Alone? Mm-hmm. Yeah, of course I know Home Alone. Why?
Today's English time, I saw movie Home Alone.
You watched the movie Home Alone. Well, what do you think about that movie?
Kevin is smart guy. And
Kevin is a smart guy, and Kevin is a smart guy and a naughty guy. He's a naughty guy because he keeps on going to different places. He shouldn't go there, right?
Yes.
He's a little bit naughty. A naughty guy. Don't you think so? No? What do you think about the kidnappers? The boys who are, or the men who are trying to take Kevin. What do you think of them?
Who?
The bad guys.
Yeah.
You remember the bad guys, yeah? So what do you think of them?
They're cool.
They're cool.
Cool.
You think so?
Fool.
A fool. They're fools. They're stupid, right?
Yes, stupid and cool. E-O-O-R.
L, not R. F-O-O-L. Fool.
Yeah.
They are fools. They cannot even catch one little boy. How about Kevin's parents? What do you think about Kevin's parents? Irresponsible.
It's noisy.
Noisy parents. Yeah, I think so. And I think they're not good parents.
Why?
They are leaving their little boy alone at home. That's not good. It's a mistake.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I think you always watch Home Alone in Korea, right?
Yes. No, English.
Only in your English class?
Yeah.
I thought Home Alone is popular in Korea during the Christmas season. No?
Not?
Yeah, I heard it is popular. But Philippines too? Is it popular in the Philippines too? Yes, a little bit.
Philippines doesn't have winter.
No, we don't have winter. But of course, we watch movies where there is winter.
Philippines has Christmas. Philippines have Christmas?
Yes, of course, we have Christmas. So last Christmas, I cooked a lot of food.
What food?
Oh, so many. We cooked spaghetti, macaroni salad. Yeah, carbonara. What else? What else did we make? Graham cake. And we also cook barbecue and fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
Yeah, of course. Fried chicken is delicious.
Your favorite food.
My favorite food, right. We made spicy fried chicken. So it was good. I like my Christmas. I got a gift too. Yeah, I got a perfume.
Christmas Eve. We eat spaghetti, meatloaf, noodle.
Okay.
And a steak.
And a steak too. Oh, very nice. Nice dinner.
Yes.
Yeah, very good. Okay. So I guess you enjoyed your Christmas day. And then you went. You go on a trip, right? For Christmas. Oh, your Christmas is really fun.
Yeah,
most definitely. So I hope that your new year is also going to be good. What are you going to do on New Year?
Go to school.
New Year is Sunday, Saturday, Sunday, like Christmas.
New Year's Christmas?
Yeah, New Year is like Christmas, Saturday, Sunday.
What
will you do? You say, what will you do?
What will you do?
I will cook more food.
You like cook food?
Yeah, I think we will cook a lot of food. Because in and then we will watch fireworks. We will watch fireworks.
What's your favorite food?
What's my favorite? Second favorite food. Barbecue. I like barbecue. Don't you like barbecue?
I like barbecue too.
Right? It's delicious. It's delish. Yeah. So, yes, I think I will eat barbecue. Aside from that, yep, nothing else. I'll just eat.
Why
my favorite will be barbecue. Oh, barbecue is so delicious.
Why you
like? I like the barbecue sauce.
Why you like chicken?
Chicken. I like chicken because the chicken is crispy.
What's crispy?
Like, crispy is when you bite, there's a crunch, like, you bite. I like that. It's crispy. How about you? Why do you like sushi? You like sushi so much.
Many food is crispy.
Many food is crispy, but not like chicken. Chicken is different.
Like crispy food is like
That's why I love crispy food.
Carrot. Carrot is crispy food.
Carrot is a crispy food. Oh, yeah, maybe. So do you like, do I like carrots? I like it a little bit. Yeah, sure. Carrots, carrots, carrots. How about you? I was asking you, why do you like sushi?
I like sushi because it's cool.
It's cool. And
delicious.
It's cool and
delicious.
Oh, that's true. Me too. I like all of those foods because they're delicious. Yeah.
You like sushi?
Not so much. It's okay. So-so. Sushi. Yeah, in you Philippines, like there's not much sushi.
You like sashimi?
Ah, I didn't taste sashimi yet. I haven't tasted sashimi yet. Not yet. But I want to try, but I heard sashimi is more expensive.
It's expensive.
It is, right? It is expensive.
You taste sushi?
Yes, yes, I tasted sushi.
When you taste sushi?
Oh, a long time ago. No, I tasted it 1 month ago. Sushi.
Last year you ate sushi?
Yeah, last year. I told you last month. Last month. I had tried sushi last month. I ate sushi last month. And it was good. I kind of like it. Yeah, but it's not my favorite. Yeah. How about you? Why is chicken not your favorite?
I like chicken too, but chicken is not healthy.
Oh, one more time.
Chicken is not healthy.
Chicken is not healthy. Oh, yes, maybe. It's not super healthy, but it's delicious.
Yeah, it's delicious.
Yeah, so that's why I like it. It's delicious, even though it's not very healthy. Yep.
But there you go.
Oh, can you say that again? But
I like chicken too.
But you like chicken too. That's okay. Everybody loves chicken. Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Everybody does.
But my friend doesn't like chicken.
Your friend doesn't like chicken.
Yeah. You tell me.
Really?
Yeah.
See? Why not? Yeah.
Oil.
You can say it's oily.
Oily.
Okay, that's much better. It's oily, so he doesn't like it.
Yes, he doesn't like it.
Okay, well, totally understandable. So that's why I don't eat chicken every day. It's too oily. It's also not good for the health.
It's oily and not health.
Not healthy. Healthy.
Not healthy.
Yes, that's right. It's oily and not healthy, but well, it's delicious. Anyway, I am glad that you're going to that you are playing with your toys that you got for Christmas. Well, I hope that you will be able to finish your helicopter soon. Yeah.
Okay.
Soon. Okay.
I show you.
Ah, yes. Show me next class once you're done with it. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. And we will go to your book next class. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. All right. See you, Jinso. Bye.
Bye. See you next time.
Next time.